Hello students, so this particular scrapbook is given to you all from the school. So this scrapbook has two sections, one is the single line part and one is the plain part, okay. Now when we talk about the single line part, what you're supposed to do here is, see, there is a date column here. So whenever you all are doing a project, you have to write the date of the project here. And the topic, suppose it is English expedition, if it is science or social studies or whatsoever, you have to write the topic here, okay? And the pictures or the drawing or whatever part, you have to stick it on the plain area here. So every page will have this format. See here, it is a plain part with single line, okay? See here, so it goes on. So you have to write your informations into this single line part, and you can draw pictures or maybe you can stick pictures in the plain area. So I hope you people must have understood how to write or how to make your projects in a scrapbook. The scrapbook is given to you all from the school. So aapko essay 1 ke liye 20 marks hai project ke liye. So that 20 marks you will be getting by using all your subjects, project. You have to do it in this scrapbook and submit it to us. Once you do that, okay, there is one more thing which I need to explain is the index page. So whatever date you all do, whatever date you all write to do the project, you have to mention that date here, and then the topic, maybe like science or EBS, whatever project you all are doing, and accordingly you have to mention it here. Marks, grade and signature will be of the teacher, so you need not write anything on this particular section, okay? At the end of the scrapbook there is a certificate. Once we go through your projects, we'll give you marks and we'll assign you the grades and we'll stamp and give it to you all later, okay children? So I hope you all must have understood how to use the scrapbook. Now after seeing the scrapbook details, we'll just quickly see the topics which we have to do it. So class 5 students, date of submission is 26th of October 2020, this month. Time is 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Your parents are supposed to get your project as well as the textbooks and notebooks for corrections. Projects will have 20 marks, textbooks and notebooks. Corrections will give you 10 marks, in all 30. So books we will be giving back to your parents on 29th. आप वापस ले जा सकते हैं books 29th को after 4 days. Project हमारे पास ही रहेगा because it has to be corrected and graded. So project book will be handed over to you all with your results. Okay? So date of submission क्या है projects और notebooks का? It is 26 October 2020. Timing is 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. You all will have to come to the school and submit your projects and your books. Okay, so we'll quickly see what all are the topics which is there for your project. One is the first one is the English expedition. So you all can see, do this project in the scrapbook. Use colored pens, pencils and photographs of family members to make this family tree. आपको एक family tree बनाना है, जिसमें आपको एक tree बनाने के बाद उसके काफी सारे branches और leaves बनाने हैं, roots बनाने हैं, और आपका जो picture होगा वो root में होगा. उसके थोड़ा ऊपर यू विल हैव टू स्टिक योर पेरेंट्स पिक्चर्स, है ना, अबाउ योर्स एंड राइट देयर नेम्स. ओके, देन यू हैव टू राइट योर नेम बिलो योर फोटो. यू हैव टू राइट योर पेरेंट्स नेम बिलो देयर फोटोज. यू हैव टू स्टिक योर ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स पिक्चर अबाउ योर पेरेंट्स फोटोग्राफ, है ना, एंड राइट देयर नेम्स ऑन द टॉप. एंड इफ यू हैव अंकल्स एंड आंट्स, देन यू कैन ड्रॉ एंड ड्रॉ द ब्रांचेस एंड यू कैन पुट देयर फोटोज इन द ब्रांचेस. And also you all can write their names below their photos. Then if you have some siblings or cousins in the leaves or sub branches, you can definitely add them up with their names. So this is how you're going to finish your English expedition project. The making of tree and sticking the photos and all should be the plain part of the project book, scrapbook. Okay, the single line mein nahi, plain part mein aapko likhna hai. Single line area mein aap sirf likh sakte ho what you are doing. टाइटल लिख सकते हो, दैट इज अ फैमिली ट्री. ओके, नेक्स्ट सब्जेक्ट इज साइंस. साइंस में आपको क्या करना है, ड्रॉ एंड राइट द नेम्स ऑफ द सर्क्यूलेटरी सिस्टम ऑफ द ह्यूमन बॉडी. आपके टेक्स्ट बुक का पेज नंबर 5 इफ यू रेफर, यू विल कम टू नो व्हाट इज इट. सो आई विल जस्ट शो यू व्हाट इज इट. So this is page number 5 in your textbook. You all can see the circulatory system, how it is working. You have to draw this part and label it at the plain part of your scrapbook. And you have to write the process of circulation. जो प्रोसेस आप लिखोगे ना वो आपको सिंगल लाइन एरिया में लिखना है. तो यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द सर्कुलेटरी पाथ एंड ऑल्सो द सर्कुलेशन सिस्टम. दिस इज द सर्कुलेशन सिस्टम विद द लेबलिंग पार्ट विच इज शोन हियर, एज वेल एज यू हैव टू राइट द प्रोसेस ऑफ सर्कुलेशन एंड द सिंगल लाइन एरिया इन योर स्क्रैप बुक. सो दिस इज योर प्रोजेक्ट फॉर साइंस. Next subject, what you all can see here is essays. You have to draw or stick pictures and write the life of people during the Iron Age. You have it in your essays book, so you can take some information from the book and also from the internet on the life, tools, food habits, houses and dresses about the Iron Age people of that time. Okay, so you all have to stick the pictures or draw it on the plain area part of the scrapbook, and whatever information you all are writing it, you have to write in the सिंगल लाइन एरिया. जो आपके टॉपिक्स है उसको हाईलाइट करके अंडरलाइन कर सकते हो. तो आपको आपके हिसाब से उसको डेकोरेट या प्रेजेंट करना है. सो इट्स योर क्रिएटिविटी. सो मे बी वॉट एवर इज द सब्जेक्ट, इंग्लिश हो, साइंस हो, एसएस, मैथ्स, यू विल हैव टू मेक योर प्रोजेक्ट बुक मोर एंड मोर प्रेजेंटेबल. सो इट्स ऑल योर क्रिएटिविटी हाउ यू गोइंग टू डू इट. ओके, नाउ लेट्स कम टू द नेक्स्ट सब्जेक्ट, मैथ्स. Write Roman numerals up to 100. Refer to page 15 in your textbook. So there are two projects in math. So first project is attempt make a chart of Roman numerals up to 100. You all can see this page number 15 in your textbook. So this is the chart which is made from 1 to 100. This is a Roman numeral up to 100. So this is a chart which you are supposed to do it. You all can do it either in the single line area or maybe at the plain area part. It's your wish. Okay, this would be your first project. The second part is attempt the progress sheet from the textbook of page number 32. Now your textbook of maths has a progress sheet, so you have to refer page number 32. So I'll show you what you're supposed to do. See this. This is a progress worksheet, okay? And this is page number 32 in your textbook. So this is the progress sheet. आपको ये progress sheet पूरा solve करना है scrap book में. So this is what you're supposed to do. So when we're talking about the solving a progress worksheet, you can use single line and also the plain area part. Just that, अगर ये dark paper आता है तो आप use मत करो. You can use this dark plain area to stick pictures and all. Okay, because when you write it with a pen, this is not visible. So it's better to use a lighter shade part if you're going to solve everything at both the sides. Okay, so you all can do that. So scrapbooks ke dono sides aap use kar sakte ho. Let's come to the last second last topic, that is Hindi. In Hindi, write a letter to your principal to grant permission for a trip to national park. Refer to page 41 for this. Do this project in scrap book. So in your Hindi Sanchita, you have to refer to page number 41, which has this letter format. Okay, but everything has to be in Hindi. Make sure. Okay, Pradhanacharya is the principal, and grant permission for the national park trip. So national park is Rashtriya Udyan. So everything is there in your textbook. If you refer page 41, I want you to write a letter of this particular topic and present it in this scrapbook. You can use the single line area part to present this. Okay. Next is Marathi. In this, you are supposed to write an essay on my favorite animal, which will be in Marathi, Maza Avarda Janvar. Okay, and that should be in your scrapbook in Marathi. Refer to page 12 in your textbook, in Marathi textbook. If you refer to page 12, you'll have this part, and you can stick the photo of your favorite animal. Maybe it's a dog, cat, or you know, whatever pet you are very fond of, or and about whom you're going to write this essay. Okay, so this is all what is there in your project. So I hope you all understood the whole part. Thank you so much. You have a wonderful day. Bye.